This is dry ice, famous for its sublimation property. Today I'm going to show you how this sublimation can affect the fluttering of a coin when it is placed on dry ice. The reason of fluttering is the continued sublimation of dry ice from the forward and backward direction of the coins. But the phenomenon stops when the coins get cooled. Can you guess why?